These are the fluffiest pita pockets, and the best thing, you can easily make them at home without an oven.
To a bowl, add lukewarm water, instant yeast, and about a tablespoon of sugar. Add flour and salt. You gotta feel the dough. Once it looks like this, let it do a power nap. Wow! Shape into perfectly round balls.
Let them rest again.
Now heat up a pan, place the pita in there, flip, flip again. Oh my god, it's so fluffy!